What's up, guys? So to me, this altar always looks kind of bare. So I actually bought some stuff, and we're going to decorate it today and try to make it look not so bare and more beautiful. Anyway, this is a little decorating video for the shrine to Hera. And of course, I can't do anything without Zelda.